Grooms, and you're beautiful, and this place is beautiful, and we're gonna play a song. Very, very librarian. Very, very librarian. Now, softly. The stacks, 50 buttons down. And-
Next up. We mixed this song inside of a J. Crew store.
He's been waiting for that one. Oh, and real quick, I'd like to say, it's the last night. If anybody wants to tear shit apart, do not, because we want this place to be beautiful when Eden closes the doors, and that's the way it's going to stay, right? Cool. Awesome. This one's called Tiger Trees.
Okay. I was going to say something else, so I forgot.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
No, I mean, I don't know. It was going to be like something cheesy, so I'm going to move on. Cool. We're happy. Yeah.
Try to figure out what's wrong with my guitar. I just want to say that I think this place to me is what indie rock is kind of supposed to be. And I think if everybody that worked in the whole thing were like that guy over there, Eden Wilbur, or even a tenth, even half, is filled with integrity and dedication to not giving a fuck about making money and music as he is, and the whole gang, it would be not only a better music scenario, but a better world, really.
We're gonna have to
guitar.
Huh?
Amp or guitar.
Amp or guitar. So we're gonna jettison the song. Sorry. Should we?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
It's not guitar. Hold on.
Charles Shawaka.
Nori.
Nori. Let's go back to it.
Okay.
Come back to it.
don't know how to wish good things for him. And I don't know what to do.
Became our friends like 7 years ago, and with like open arms, you and you three and Joe and Mac and George and the whole gang, you guys like, I don't know, like you gave me, Jay, a place to live, you gave Travis a place to work, you gave Steve and all of this band a place to practice. This band practiced here for 6.5 years, and we also gave us the best venue, I think, to play in New York. So it's a real, real honor to be here on this stage for the very last night. A real honor, and thank you for the last 7 years.
Thank you.
Thank you.
She's back. A few more, and then we honestly have no fucking idea who's next, so. This is punk.
Close to town, which gaps to two?
song is called Infinity Call. I hadn't heard the first note yet.
Give a speech and you just disregard it. No, not quite. All right, thank you so much. Okay. Okay.